did you just see that fireball?
Today, we're talking about fire and water. Now, normally you think that water would put out fire, but given the right circumstances, you can go from flame to fireball accidentally and magically like that. Welcome to Impossible Science. Hey guys, it's Jason Latimer, world champion of magic, coming to you with another Impossible Science. Now, that illusion you just saw with the barbecue lighter turning to a fireball, well, that is just a trick. But today, I will show you how a flame can become an unexpected fireball, and we're gonna do it by understanding volume. Which is why we're here with the Ventura County Fire Department to learn about an unexpected and dangerous science experiment. So whatever you do, do not try this at home. Okay, so I'm here with Captain McGrath, because I've heard that deep frying a turkey could be very dangerous, and I've never done it before, so I feel like I followed the instructions. I've got the right temperature, I've got the right level of oil that I feel that I did right, and I've got my turkey. I think I got it. Let's go deep fry a turkey. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, so we just put it in?
Nope, because we're gonna do it your way first. I need you to just kinda hang it over the pot and step back.
Oh, did you just see that fireball? Turns out water doesn't always put out fires. Let me explain. Matter is the substance that makes up everything, and volume refers to the amount of space that matter takes up. This ping pong ball is filled with air, and the volume of air is this size of the ping pong ball. By placing this ping pong ball into a liquid, you can see the amount of volume it displaces by overflowing the liquid. Okay, now let's get back into it. So what went wrong? Well, the turkey was the culprit. See, the turkey was wet and it was frozen. It had a thin layer of ice and water in the molecules all the way around the skin. And that water expanded. Now, why is that important? Because earlier, remember we were talking about volume? Well, the volume of one ping pong ball of water, when it expands to a gas at that temperature, is roughly 1,700 times. What does that mean? It means a ping pong ball full of water transforms into this beach ball. And when that expanded, the oil caught fire, and kaboom, we went from flame to fireball. So let's go over how to do it the safe way. Okay, Captain McGrath, show me what the secret is to deep frying success.
First, you gotta start, make sure you have the right volume of oil. Put the turkey in dry, and then put water into it, and that's gonna be your oil marker.
I'm trying to pull this out.
That's correct, that's gonna be your oil level.
So you can just mark that on the outside if your bucket doesn't have it. Okay, now that we have the levels, what's next?
You wanna make sure you pat your turkey nice and dry and pick your location.
Pick your location, what do you mean by location?
Well, we want you to be outside, away from a house, no overhangs, and somewhere on concrete, not on a wood patio deck.
You want it to be outside, no decking, no overhangs.
Yep, someplace free of an area where it's gonna be nothing, there's not gonna be any kind of flammable, just in case there is an accident.
Follow those steps and you'll end up with a perfect turkey. How good does that look? All right, now let's eat. Well, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed learning about the unexpected. And if you enjoy making the impossible possible through science, let me know by liking the video and sharing it with your friends.
Especially if you're gonna be frying a turkey this holiday.
And I just wanna make sure I say thank you so much, Captain McGrath and Ventura County Fire, for everything you guys do and for doing this video with us. And from everybody at Impossible Science.
And Ventura County Fire.
Have a happy holiday.